Evers.
That's right, Gina. Plenty going on across Metro New Orleans today. This was a march that started at Armstrong Park in Congo Square, and it just ended here at City Hall and Duncan Plaza, a march that a lot of people participated in. At Congo Square in New Orleans, a place where enslaved people could congregate and gather in the 19th century for meetings and open markets, a rally to celebrate the date widely viewed as the end of slavery in America, June 19th or Juneteenth.
Our purpose being out here for the Juneteenth celebration is to, one, commemorate those who have suffered as a result of those things in which we have today, and to also demand those things in which we still need.
This event targeting millennials.
So the purpose of the Mobilizing Millennials movement is to recover the fabric of true American democracy while promoting social equity and economic mobility.
In St. John the Baptist Parish, a march was also held for Juneteenth. This one called A Walk for Justice and Freedom. In Kenner, the Peaceful Protest for Justice, put on by the Legacy Political Action Committee and Kenner Uprising Coalition. That happened at City Hall. And efforts also took place online as well. The group Together Louisiana, made up of clergy from all denominations, held a Facebook forum. And many here in New Orleans recognizing the significance of this day at a time when the country is trying to come together.
And so sometimes there are differentiating viewpoints, but we just need to come to the exchange table to say, hey, we see you, we respect you, and we just want to work collaboratively to ensure that you meet the change that we need on today.
This event's still going on here at Duncan Plaza. There's also another event scheduled at 5:30 in Mid-City at the headquarters of the nonprofit Son of a Saint.